Starters for the home team, your Alabama State Hornets come in with a record of 13-14, 5-2 in conference play. Leading off in left field, number one, Kendall DeRamus. Batting second, right fielder, number three, Jasmine Dodd. Batting third, the third baseman, number five, Alex Massey. Batting fourth, the center fielder, number nine, Sissy Ashley. Batting fifth, the designated player, number 13, Destiny Dixon. Batting sixth, the first baseman, number 27, Alex Preston. Batting seventh, the shortstop, number 22, Kiana Parrish. Batting eighth and catching, number seven, Cameron Glamory. Batting ninth, the second base, number 14, Jada Gardner. In the circle for Alabama State, number 17, Ashley High. Athletes have nominated a member of the institution as their faculty and staff honoree of the game, and today our honoree is none other than Ms. Valerie Crawford. Ms. Crawford is a native of Tuskegee, Alabama, and is a proud graduate of the Alabama State University class of 1998. Today, Ms. Crawford is the academic advisor of interdisciplinary studies, and she was nominated by student athletes from the softball program. Thank you, Ms. Crawford, for your dedication and service to all of our student athletes. Let's please give Ms. Crawford a round of applause. You're ready.
Now up number three, Jasmine Dye.
Thank you. Zoe Keys. Number 24, Monica Serrano. Number 15, Lydia Hubbard. Thank you. Now batting number one, Ryan Stewart. Number 5, Alexis Arredondo.
Thank you.
Isabel Desmond. Number 6, Zoe Keys. Number 24, Monica Serena. Number 15, Julia Hubbard.
Number 16,
Number 1, Lauren Stewart. Alexis Aragona. Number 11, Isis Taylor. Number 26, Isabel Gusman. Number 6, Zoe Keys.